Patti LaBelle. And the reason as to why is because I loved, more than what she brought musically, I loved the fact that she was different. I loved the fact that she wasn't in the box. And I love now that she's still in the game and she's still bringing it with elegance and grace. Right now, I am into Niger music, music from Nigeria. And so Tiwa Savage is like the singer that anything she comes out with, I'm loving it. It just gets me every single time without even knowing the words. I'm just in it, my body's gone. If there was a biopic of me, it would be either Chyna McClain or Jasmine Sullivan. I would love for her to do it. Yeah. Oh, Jazzy. Right now, oh my gosh, this is so embarrassing. You, I'm in love with you. I am so, like, the next couple days, it's coming out. And so I'm a Netflix type girl because I don't have time to really watch television like that. But it's something creepy about it that I love. So I'm the owner of Soul Brew Kombucha, and we have 11 amazing flavors, but my absolute favorite flavor is the cherry bomb. It has sweet notes in the front, a little cayenne red chili pepper in the back that tickles your throat. Super, super good. Just enough heat to warm you. It's just perfect. It's perfect.